at the food court. Oh, can you guys even hear me? Hold on. Where do you go? Can you guys hear me? This looks so loud here. Hi everybody, the camera is going to be I'm going to show you guys my outfit in a second. I can't be on too long, I have to go back home. I have crazy brown shit to do later. Can you guys hear me? Can you hear me? Very Scorpio. So I'm gonna copy you. Make sure you guys like the video, by the way. Okay, hold on. Make sure you guys like the video. I'm Lamar Townsend. If you're new, I am an astrologer, a psychic, an energy channeler, and a tarot reader, and I would love to read for you. My website is lamartownsendtarot.com. Also, follow me on Twitch, Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at Lamar Townsend Tarot. How did you do that? Sorry. Where did you get that? I'm going to show you guys today. Okay. So I have my coffee. So you guys want to see what I got at that? I just got sunglasses. I need sunglasses, so... I got... This could be staring at me. That's so cool. Very cute. How much longer will we have to wear masks? I'm hoping not too long because I hate masks. Make sure you like the video, by the way. Love your coffee rituals. Thank you. I love them. And then I got the same thing. I got my stickers. Why you know? Hold on. Why is he not like focusing? That's all I got. And I don't know, I spent $100. I'm bad. How are you guys doing? What's up? Thank you for sharing your gift with us. You don't have to in our gift. We just think we love the thank you. Hey, right. Ricey? I still don't know how to pronounce her name. We're having spirulina water. Yeah, so I'm wearing my Karl Lagerfeld shirt today. That is clearly... Oh, I had a button come undone. That's why I don't know. It's embarrassing. I have my coach shoes, my coach sneakers, which speak to the cat hair. So, hey Lamar, Reese, okay Reese, nice shade. Thank you Ramona. I'm gonna bring you guys closer because I literally don't know if you guys can hear me. And, Hi, Kevin. When will your love bracelets be back in stock? I hope you have a good day today. I need to make them. Hopefully soon. You guys literally keep asking me. The more you ask me, the more likely I'll get them back in stock. You are a good card reader. My mom health is good, and she got her results for her birth certificate and everything was good. Thanks. You're welcome. Here's who you go to. Yeah. Hi, Queen Dora. So we're at the mall right now. I bought some sunglasses. Because I needed them. And now we're just having coffee before I have to go home. It's kind of good. Interesting day. A lot going on. Wait a minute, I love shoes. Yeah, they're so comfortable. I wear them, I just didn't feel like walking, like, you know. They're very comfortable though. Very cute. So then it seems you guys can't hear me though. So my ear parts are working then. I have this hair right here that is like sticking out of the way. Can you guys hear me? Hi Alice. Hi Soso. Do these people know there's a celebrity in the building? No, they don't. I'm not a celebrity, Kevin. Ooh. That was weird. It's too hot, so it's pretty hot. Hi, Diana. Kevin says, Lamar, you are a celebrity, shut up. Okay, fine. If you say I'm a celebrity, then I'm a celebrity. If Kevin says it, y'all, it is. Hey, Lamar, what are we doing for me? Yeah, I got your email. You said you were available on the 28th, though, right? Are you hiding yourself? No, I'm not hiding myself. If someone wants to, say something to me, they can just say, come up to me. Yesterday on my vlog, someone came up to me while I was at Starbucks. I should do a closet tour video. That would be fun. I have a lot of clothes, but it's not like a cute closet. But maybe that would be fun. Lamar, I love seeing you out there in your life. Thank you. I'm gonna have to go soon because I have to trace the ground so good. Yes, the 28th. Yeah, you said she's available the 28th, so. Lamar, you need your entourage, like see your security PR agent with a gun on it. In their hand. That's funny. Lamar's almost at 50K, y'all. When you walk in the building. One day, Kevin. Yeah, I'm almost at 50K. Two more K to go. 2K more to go. Last night I uploaded a song, you know. A new song. That was kind of fun. Sorry, it went blurry. I think while I'm here, I'm gonna order my food, so by the time I get home, it'll be at my door. I don't even want to eat them. Best piece of advice you give to a new TV YouTuber that's trying to build a subscriber is genuinely keep pushing out content. Content is king on YouTube, and make sure it's good quality content. Content will grow. Lamar's keeping an eye out for all the sexes out there. Of course. I'm not seeing any so far. You see, Lamar, yes. We need to do a live at the mall more often. There's a lot of people here, but it's Saturday, so it's usually busy on Saturday. But yeah, there's a lot of people here. What did you end up eating yesterday? I ate... I think I had Middle Eastern food. Looking approachable, welcome to open it back. We know, yeah. I wouldn't be surprised if I get recognized. That would not surprise me. At least I look cute. How's Fonzie? He's good. He's at home. He's good. You guys haven't seen Fonzie in a while. I keep forgetting that. What did I dream about last night lately? I don't remember my dream last night. My most recent dream? I think I dreamed about a celebrity. I think I may have had a dream about Paris Hilton. But I don't remember what it was about. I know that sounds weird. I actually could get some gear, but there's nothing I see that I really want to be honest with you. Hey Jesse, hey Nicole. Was her documentary good? I never watched it. Her documentary was very good, yeah. I would watch it, Kevin. I think she would like it. It tells a lot about how she basically became famous and rich, and like what she went through to get to where she is. And I know you don't want to be rich, Kevin. I know you're all about money and that thing. Question, what is the meaning when you dream about famous, so famous? I don't really know. Sometimes it depends on the celebrity. Why do you think she made the documentary all of a sudden? I think she wanted to change people's perceptions of her. You didn't forget your mask this time, you know, I didn't forget. Even though there's people without masks on my fingers. But I just like, I don't know. I'm not eating, so I can't, you know. I feel like this woman behind me is looking at herself in the glass. Maybe she doesn't know she's like being paired. It's so lavender, yeah, it's the mall. I took a bath with soap, tiebreaker soap, and I'm pretty sure I now know how I died in my last life. Yeah, I've been using her oil. This smells so good. Do I believe dreams have meaning? Yes. I dreamt I was cooking with police in her kitchen and I was passing her spices. Maybe that's a premonition. Maybe that'll happen one day, Kevin. Lamar, when are we gonna have Zoom with the collective view? Let's shoot for December. How about December? Maybe we can do a Zoom for my birthday. I think that would be fun. Let's put December on the map for that, Kevin. Let's do December, okay. Ew, coffee beans. They're so good. Lamar, I ordered an email reading. Y'all for real need to talk about these really good. Thank you, Lamar. When is your birthday? December 27th. Is that hazelnut? No, it's pike rose, but there's a little coffee grounds in it. I hate that. Why is it so blurry? Okay, I cannot stand that face. It's just so annoying. Have them remake it. It's okay. Very true, Brenda. I get a personal reading every few months. Yes. Tell them without the degree. It might be because I think they had to make a first brew. I'm going to Starbucks later today. What warm drink should I get from there? I'm using the chocolate. How are we going to get a mocha latte? Or like a macchiato. Macchiato is really good. Wait, I think a mocha latte is cold. Get a macchiato. No, Lamar, have them remake it. Could. You're the third person I know who's going on December 27th. You're still only to December 27th Capricorn? Tell them someone in the chat wants to speak to them all. That was born on the 27th too, not of December, so it's a number about. My cat was born on the 27th as well. Fonzie. Okay, I don't know how long that's going to go on because I have to, like, go. I still have to run to Target. And eat all before 6:30 when I have to be on camera for the Tracy Brown show. Should I wear this for Tracy's show? Do you guys think this is cute? I'm so excited. to wear my new glasses, my sunglasses. So I got the Marc Jacobs. It's a vibe. You have to like give a whole vibe. These go with my outfit really good. I like these a lot. I need wardrobe camera whole look. Yes. And I also got these, which are like less extravagant. It's for a vibe. They're also Marc Jacobs. Jesse wants cam. So this is a Karl Lagerfeld shirt. That is, I believe, a large. And I'm wearing my pants and my coat shoes. And of course, I have a little pink sock. Yeah, Diana, I would buy from her. She has really good stuff. Lamar Shop at Saka. It's a vibe, Lamar, yes. Yes, Lamar, you know I love a good accessory. Exactly. You have to have good sunglasses. Work, best. Work. Yes. Yeah, I love Saks Fifth. So if you ever see me at Saks Fifth, say hi. Okay. Still busy, still a lot. Lamar, you need to sell Zodiac Sign face mask. I know. I need to start making one. I need to learn how to make masks. It can't be that hard. Yes, busy. It's a Saturday. I prefer shopping during the week because there's less people, but whatever. I don't know, I want to be on for like at least 30 to 40 minutes, so it's like a good vlog. Zodiac bracelet should be cute. Charlotte says, hi, I'm a new subscriber. Just want to say you're on point and I'd like to be part of your channel. Thank you, Charlotte. Thank you for being here. Just find a great vendor and do your own logo. Nice. Zodiac candles. Yeah. This is the way I need to like adventure out. Being is making me so hungry though. I haven't eaten today. Lamar is just people watching and enjoying the vibe. Yeah, I am. I have to go soon. I don't want to leave. But I have to go. I'm becoming quite the businesswoman. You are. Make that money. Take us everywhere you go. I'm about to take y'all outside with me because I'm about to go home. My birthdays. Hi, Jesse. All the characteristics of Virgo sign because Kenny and Virgo are my two brothers. I don't know, that sounds like Beta Facility. I don't know a lot about Beta right now. There's so many young people here, and it's just like, what are the bananas? What are you gonna buy at Target? Will you do a haul? I'm just saying, I think I just need cat food. I need cat food, I need sea salt, Epsom salt. I need to make a list, actually. But Target closes at... so maybe I'll go later or I'll go tomorrow. Or I could just go to Walgreens because they close at midnight. And get everything there. So maybe I don't really need to rush. Maybe I'm just like doing too much right now. And I just need a vibe right now. I think I just need a vibe. That's like what I need to do. Hi Tony. Make sure you guys like the video by the way. There's 15 people in the room. There are 15 likes. Thank you. Don't touch your eyes on the coronavirus. I did not touch my eye. You go in for one thing and you come out with 50 bags. Yeah, I know. That's why I'm like, maybe I should wait. Especially if I take you all with me, then you, I especially will come out with 50 bags. No, you're fine, Chocha. Hey Casey, the Virgo reading was so on point. Thank you. You're welcome, Tony. Are you talking about the monthly reading? October, November, December? Do you still wear lip gloss or lipstick when you have a mask? I don't. No, I don't. No. I haven't really been wearing lipstick or lip gloss at all, actually. Like, you know what I think I might do, though? Maybe I'll wear some lip gloss or lipstick for Tracy's show tonight. That would be fun. You just gave me an idea, Diana. Diana. Oh. I don't wear much makeup now, so no point. Yeah, I'll be only makeup I wear lately are my eyebrows, obviously, and my I do mascara. That's like all I do. I feel like this guy keeps looking at me. Okay. Hi, Katie. Yeah, it has been a while. How have you been? Be careful, Lamar. Stay safe. Thank you, Soso. Construction mask because the mouthpiece is farther out that way I can stay with my lipstick. What's a construction mask? Well, hey Lamar, I see you at the mall. Yes, Marquise, I'm at the mall. My phone keeps saying let it to me, so I don't even know what that means.
You don't like the way I'm talking to you?
Wink, wink, get his feet. At least, I don't know. This is COVID, I know, right? They're a raised mask, but looks similar to the same medical mask. Okay. Okay, Casey. Well, I hope you're doing well. Good to hear from you. got a coffee in my sunglasses. With Ryan for your donation. I can do your next reading on video 23. Too much. I don't know what to tell you. It's fun on my end.